In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up your club website using FreeToastHost, which, as the name suggests, is completely free. Let's get started. I was recently elected as the Vice President Education of Thou Toastmasters Club, and I would like to achieve two things. First, set up a website to showcase a club to the public. And secondly, set up a club management tool to simplify my role. FreeToastHost is a service that allows you to do exactly that. It is a Toastmasters International approved service, so you can use it without any worries. To get started, scroll down and fill in this form to request for your club website. You can use this service to host your district website too, but today we are focusing only on the club website. When creating your website for the first time, I highly recommend that you keep the Club Central of Toastmasters International open. We will need a lot of this information for creating a website. Enter your district number. In my case, that is 20. Next, enter your club number, which you will find in your Club Central. The system will automatically detect whether it's a valid club by checking against the Toastmasters records. And most importantly, you need to have access to the club contact email. In my case, it's my own email, so it should be not a problem. But if this email was different, then that person has to approve the creation of this website. Let me click on yes, this is correct. Provide my name and the email address that will act as the administrator of this website. Click on I have verified the above information and it is correct. Then click on the submit request button. A confirmation link will be sent to the email address listed in the club contact. If I go to my email address, I have the request in my inbox. To approve the request, all I have to do is click on this link. We now have a club website for free. When I go to my email, I can see that I have received an email from FreeToastHost indicating that my website is set up. The email has information on the URL for the club website. The URL is your club number followed by toastmastersclubs.org. It also contains the credentials to log into the website as the administrator. You should immediately change the password once you log in as the admin. Let me do that now. Click on the URL of your club. This is the default page of your club. Log in as the admin and start making changes. Click here, which says log in as site admin. Agree to the policy of FreeToastHost. Enter your club number and enter the password that you received in the email. Click login to log in as the admin. You are successfully logged in as the website administrator. Let's change our password first. To do that, click on Launch Admin Console. Go to Administrator Info and enter your new password. It should be at least 10 characters in length. Click on the Save button once you're done and your website is now secured. Click Close. Let's customize this website to give accurate information of the club to the public. Since I am a site admin, I get an option here to edit this content. Click on the basic settings. We can change the club name. Instead of saying Toastmasters Club number so and so, we can give our actual club name, Thou Toastmasters Club. Give a brief description of your club. You can type a short description that describes your club to the public in one or two sentences. Next, enter keywords that will be used by the search engines. Keywords such as communication, public speaking, leadership will drive traffic to your club. You can also give a website alias. So instead of typing the club number followed by toastmastersclubs.org, you can give the name that should be used there. Let me put Thou. This means a club website will now be thou.toastmastersclubs.org. It's also a good idea to set up your club time zone. So whenever you set up your meeting agendas, it will automatically convert it into the right time zone for the people who are going through the agenda. Our time zone is Asia Kuwait. Select your time and date format and click on the Save button. Next, we have the option to change the appearance of the website, such as the colors or the sections that are displayed. Click on Appearance. You can play with the colors of the text as well as the background. For example, if I want my website background to be something other than white, let's make it gray. You can adjust the size of the font that is displayed. Let's make it a little bigger in size. Finally, the service comes with a set of standard templates. You can choose to hide some of these templates from your website. For example, currently on our website, we have an option here called Public Downloads. If I don't want this section, I can simply click Hide this link. When you are done, click on the Save button. Click on Close. We get an alert indicating that our alias has changed. Your club URL now is a more friendly dao.toastmastersclubs.org. Also, you can see on the left-hand side, the public downloads is no longer visible. The next and the most important aspect of this website that I would like to customize is this homepage, where I want to replace this image with my own club image and give additional information about my club. Once again, click on this Edit this content button. In the Homepage tab, let's scroll down and start making the changes. The first thing I want to do is remove this image and replace it with my club image. Click on the image and press the Delete key on your keyboard. To replace the image, click on this button which says Image. Next, go to the Upload section and select Choose File. Navigate to your folder which has your image, click on it and select Open. Once the file is selected, click on Send it to the server. You should get a message that indicates that the image has been successfully uploaded on the server. Go to the Image Info and click on Browse Server. The image that we have just loaded should be available here. Click on it and click OK. In this area, we can type additional information about a club. Let me remove the standard text that is already there, and I will type my own text here. You can use this menu to change the text, for example, to change the font or to change the color or to make it bold or italics, just like as you would do in any editor. For example, to change the name of the club in bold, select it like this with your mouse. Click on the bold option. If you want to increase the size of the font, we can do that. Once you have entered the description that looks good to you, click on the Save button and then click on Close. Your home page is now changed. Additional customization that you can do includes indicating the location of your club or, for example, the contact information. Once again, click on this Edit this content. Click on Meeting Info and Direction. Provide the details of your meeting here. You can provide directions how to reach your club. You can even include the Google Map link to indicate precisely where your club is located. Click on See the Map and use the zoom buttons to precisely identify your location on Google Map. Once the location is pinpointed, click on the Close button. And as usual, click on the Save button to save your information and then click on the Close button. The Contact Us link will automatically get enabled once I add the club offices. We have created a website where potential members can find us and reach out to us. In the next video, I will focus on the club management tools of FreeToastHost. For example, how to add your club members, how to assign club offices, how to create agendas, and how to sign up for meeting roles. Hit the subscribe button to automatically get notified of the next upload.